So it's day two at Tim's place in Evanston. We're not in Chicago. We're north of Chicago. There's hey, Tim, cool up? Guy. He looks Asian, but he's from Russia, believe me. He's from Moscow, he's Russia. Awesome. He's like a cool dude. Thanks, man. Now, Tim, tell us about Tim. Tell us about that story on the west side. This is fucking great.
Right, so from the beginning. I lived in this house that was in part of gentrification program of
gentrification,
Chicago.
Yep.
So that was like a block.
Uh-huh.
With a bunch of houses right
in
a row. And only one house had people who went to job, to a daily job. All other houses, people weren't going to work.
Got it.
So one time, we were sitting in the apartment and we hear a huge boom. And I was thinking it was an earthquake, right?
Right.
So we look outside and we see this car crashed into our fence.
Wow.
So the guy opens the car door and there's like a pool of blood inside.
Oh,
the car.
Man.
So it turns out that he was shot somewhere into the, in his leg. Like he was trying to drive somewhere.
Really?
But his leg gave out. This emergency stop.
Emergency stop in the fence, right?
His girlfriend called out and she disappeared. But the funniest part, the reason why I started telling you this story is because when that happened, the house next to us, 50 people came out of that house.
Wow, 50.
Like all of a sudden the street was full of people.
Yeah.
And I was like, where they all came from?
They're scared, man. Yeah, they heard the gunshot. Or...
No, there was no gunshot.
But they saw the blood. That. They saw the blood.
Yeah, they saw the blood.
Yeah,
Police came, ambulance came, they took him to
the hospital. And the punchline to that is it's not even south side Chicago, right? This is west side.
This is California.
California and what?
And Washington.
All right, so west side, sort of west side.
And then a few years later, we learned that Google bought the entire block and they started building something.
Thank God, man.
Surfing Horror Stories, Evanston Edition. Ooh, yeah.